Okay, when I saw COD Stalingrad, I thought we were going to be on that map we got rid of last time. But no, it's actually Stalingrad from COD 1. Yay!
The only good COD. Haha.
You take that back and play COD 4.
COD 4 was okay.
Whee! What
COD 4 was the best ever.
Galil.
I did enjoy COD 4 quite a bit.
Black Ops 2
like
was a nice second.
Hey, Chris.
Hey, I'm still trying to...
Hey, Chris.
Yeah,
hey,
no,
Davrn.
I'm trying to find something. There was nothing in that building where we spawned.
And this is my favorite kind of map because there's trains on it.
I thought we were also going to say because it's very bright because it's winter.
Oh, well, that too. That but I don't really like brightness.
Oh, I like brightness because you actually see things.
Just notice when you're on the snow and you stop moving, your model still continues sliding forward.
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
Oh, it's much darker in here.
Becky? Is that a good thing?
What? I'm coming downstairs. Jeez, Davrn.
Yeah, but you're doing it very suspiciously.
How does one
Hi,
suspiciously
Mackie.
Come... Hi, Kenneth. How does one suspiciously come down the stairs? I mean, seriously.
You know, because they've
You'd
taken three frag and have three frags on them. They've taken the frag three perk. You know, three frags, sonic boom, all that other stuff, and they just spam frags. Or do I have to go back into the whole OMA danger close noob tubes thing?
Yeah, so you're having trouble with that ladder?
Just a little bit.
Who doesn't have trouble with ladders in this game?
Everyone. Well, maybe. What are you guys doing in that building anyway?
Dancing.
Not a good dance.
Yeah! Davrn again! I can't get away from him!
Yeah, because he keeps going up and down in places.
Hi, Mackie.
Hi. Hi. How do I get out of this crazy
Still
building?
Following
hey,
me, Dino, are we?
Who threw the smoke grenade upstairs? Come on.
Someone's having a red. Okay, shotgun.
Upstairs.
What?
What?
Davrn? What the hell?
I heard...
We're hurt!
Yeah, because I kept falling down the ladder!
Oh, duh.
Okay, then.
What the...
What
Well, Mackie wasn't doing any of that.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, hey, I found my way out. Finally.
Oh, what the? How did three bodies get here all of a sudden?
Because all of you decided to start shooting each other?
Okay, well... well, since I ID'd three innocents and I'm innocent, that gives me the right to shoot everybody left.
Are we lagging or is it just me?
Let's go with you.
It's you.
I think it's just you, because I'm
okay.
not having any trouble.
You're gonna just play Yakety Sax for 5 minutes?
Sure, let's.
It's not that bad right now.
Well, I can't find Mackie using a radar because I don't have one, so...
Now it's bad.
Yeah, now it's bad.
Again.
So yeah, about the whole Morgan always ending you in 3-4 bullets thing. Yeah, that happened again.
He's really good at FPSs. He knows exactly where to aim.
Yeah, but I do too, and somehow the game is just like, nope! You don't get to hit anything.
He initiated the shots, right?
He initiated shots on you, I started shooting him, and then I just got 3-4 bullets, which, despite, you know, body armor and all that crazy stuff.
Okay, Mackie, where are you?
I'll need to slow down my footage so I can look exactly at my health bar and see how quickly it ended.
Okay, Chris, remind me, because I think the exact same thing just happened, except instead of Mackie being back in the corner, or it was Mackie back in the corner and she started following Dino, and then... Just a few seconds ago, Dino was back in the corner and started following Mackie.
Oh, I don't know. The whole thing was just like,
It was like a perfect mirror.
At some point, he switched directions, and I was looking around going, where's the radar beacon? I don't see it.
Oh, he's behind me.
I had to turn around a couple times and go, wait.
See, I knew what I was doing.
You sure about that?
No, you didn't.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, true, because if I knew exactly what I was doing, I would have won that round. True. Very true.
Even though even then it would have been my sheer dumb luck.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Yes, shotgun.
The shooting of the gun. Let's just celebrate this momentous occasion by the shooting of the guns.
What are we?
American?
I was gonna say, what are we, Middle Eastern people, like, that
no,
do the shooting
no, no,
in the
no,
air?
No. They do it here, too.
Are we?
Not everywhere here, though. What's my... okay.
Oh, I really wish I could rebind the weapon slots so I could have my primary on one.
Hey, Mackie.
There's somebody upstairs there, too. Yeah.
There's a lot of upstairs.
Yes, there's a lot of upstairs. Calm down.
There's also a lot of downstairs.
I was calm until you told me to calm down.
See, I'm looking downwards. I'm not aiming at you.
There's nothing back here? No.
Somebody just died.
Sounds like a Morgan going, ugh.
Yeah, could have been.
I heard somebody flop over, but...
could have been Dino, because I saw a sniper.
It was a silenced weapon.
You mean you have a silenced weapon? Okay.
Here's Morgan.
No, Davrn has a silenced weapon.
No,
I
don't. I'm not.
Someone's up there with you, Dino.
Death.
Well, Dino, someone's up there with you.
No, nobody's up here with me. Oh,
yes,
there
is.
Hi, Mackie.
Hi.
I told you.
Hi.
I did tell you.
I even said hi. I was right here in the bar about to serve you.
Yeah, I did tell you.
Yeah.
In the bar.
Yeah,
the bar up here.
Yeah, the bar up here.
Trust
great.
So,
seven drinks, and nobody wanted drinks. Apparently,
no, nobody did.
Wait, who was it who died?
Canis just ended everyone, so I have to kill you.
What is Canis's objection to the bar?
Did you say that?
There was only Coke.
Because everyone else is dead. You incompoop.
Hey, I saw that. That should have killed you.
And that should have killed you.
Well, I'm wearing body armor.
As am I!
Yeah, detective can have body armor too.
We start with it, so I don't understand why you're not dead from a full clip of that.
What gun were you using?
Glock. It kits like a truck.
Not in this game, apparently.
Actually, it does. I've killed people with it. Many times.
I've also killed people with the regular pistol.
Yeah, they do a lot of damage when you hit them.
Yeah, well, I hit you with an op, so you should be dead.
No, you didn't. You missed it.
How was my karma reduced? I was a traitor last round.
Did you shoot the other traitor?
Did you shoot Canis?
No, I didn't.
Maybe there's no karma loss just for having an op.
that would be a neat trick, but no.
Aww.
Oh, you didn't program me where it sees Davrn's username and he automatically gets karma loss?
Well,
yeah, let's go with that.
I don't have the source code, so I can't exactly do that.
Oh god, I'm the detective, we're screwed.
Well, you should try.
Yep.
Buy a P90!
We'll be the detective bodyguard.
It works best for your strategy. Yeah, I'll do it too. Where are you? Because the problem is trying to actually find you on said map.
Hey, Mackie.
Oh,
I see you.
Hello.
Oh, are you guys in the bar house again?
No, he's up in a sniper spot in this one barn thing.
Well, there's someone
but I don't
up in
have
a
sniper, so...
What the hell?
Well, there's someone up
that?
In a barn house, and a shotgun just went off. Pump shotgun.
No Canis.
Oh.
That was horrible!
Melon launcher, that was just terrible, yes. Yeah, so
that was terrible!
There we go.
I don't know what happened.
Oh, it was, okay.
Can I buy
yeah,
it?
The
no,
thing
I can't.
Instantly,
hi, Chris.
Yeah, it just shoots one melon that explodes.
Canis, try killing Mackie over here.
She's still... Yeah. Where is she anyway? Oh, there she is.
I'm right here.
She has a P90, she can't.
Mackie.
Yeah,
all
20
health.
Davrn. She also might be... Oh, Davrn.
No.
Yeah, I'm following
not
you
me.
Guys.
No, that's that was a Morgan yelling your name.
Can I climb? Yes, I can climb. Oh.
You almost got up there.
Yay, I can get on top of the train.
Yay.
Can you get to the next one, though? I don't think so.
Probably not.
Who's playing with
Campy McCamperson?
Shut up.
he's
in the bar. I heard an op. I heard the op.
Ah.
Thank you.
No, I was on my way up. the stairs.
Yeah, me too.
Chris, what were you doing?
Well, he used a poke shot, so he did manage to kill someone with it.
I didn't realize the melon launcher was as weak as it is. I thought it was the one they were using in the other series that I was watching that actually killed things.
Yes. Remember how I said I shot it in Dino's face and he just walked off like nothing happened?
I shot it at Mackie's.
During the doors.
Yeah, and it was only like 40 HP damage.
Annoying.
Yeah, well, when I shot Morgan with it on that other map, it killed him.
It certainly
Why
did.
Why do I have negative karma now?
Reasons.
I don't know.
Because you did a terrible job.
Something like that.
You use the melon bomber?
Oh, that doesn't kill. Darn it. I was like, this is a bad spot. I just want to die. Nope. Game says no.
Chris, there's the weapons at the bottom of the thing.
Yeah, I got some.
Bottom of the building.
I know, I got some. But it was like, oh, I don't like this spot.
Oh, you just stole a good weapon.
There's loads of them by the main train, if you can get
them.
Yeah,
you just nicked it off me.
And somebody tried to set a train on fire.
Is it a train? Oh, wait, how do you mean by a fire? Like an incendiary?
You're
grenade,
not seeing
or?
The big train right here.
No, well, it's a train car. It's like the flat part of a train.
Okay, I know there's somebody up in the sniper spot.
Yeah, it's me, and I'm not the traitor, so shut
there's
up.
There's two sniper spots. Wait, can
Is
you...
Is there? What the? Well, someone's
no,
in the...
No, you can't, okay, you can't break the glass,
oh.
Darn it.
There's no glass to break, darn it. Jeez, Mackie, I thought you fell down for a second.
No, that was actually an on-purpose falling.
I thought you fell down for a second, and I was like, what is going on here?
I guess if you want to be technical, it does make sense, because this is Stalingrad, that there wouldn't be any glass left in the windows.
Right,
but...
right, because Stalin stole it all for whatever
no,
purpose?
No, because Stalingrad was the battleground for like a six-month
Are you
battle?
Wanting to come down, Davrn, or not?
No.
Why not?
You're probably a traitor.
No. Why not? Why don't you just come play down by the trains?
I don't want to get run over by one.
They don't move!
Oh,
well,
hi.
At least not
says
time
you.
Ennis. Well, they haven't moved
Mackie
near me.
Did Mackie die? I think Mackie
no.
died.
Did she die?
I'm alive.
No, I Mackie still see dead. Radar for everybody, so...
It's helpful that Mackie hasn't died yet.
Well, I'm not the detective this time, so there can't be much help there.
Yeah.
Hello? What? Oh.
You couldn't crap
Hello.
Oh, it's Chris!
Chris?
Where's Chris?
I see Canis, I see Dino. I see Morgan. Where's Chris?
Check the sniper spots.
Yep, it's Chris.
Well, I'm in one of the two. I'm in the bar. Whee!
Got fired. Whoa, what the hell? Frogs?
Oh, is it the melon bomber? Chris is in the sniper spot in the taller building, across from the bar building.
Are you not gonna shoot?
Well, I'm going to in a minute, if I can try, but
now
he's no.
Oh, I see what's happening here. I totally see what's happening here.
Sniper fight!
Ah.
Nope.
Stupid turtles.
Orchid, you're supposed to do it, dude. Don't you know this? That's a tradition for the round to jump out a window.
I'm just running away before I get caught.
What? No, dang it.
Morgan's like, no, I'm good, thanks.
Aww.
Stupid clicking off the screen. What? Oh, there we go. I clicked off the screen, and of course that causes my video to say, you're done.
Oh. Wait, how did you click on... you play windowed?
No, if you press the control key, your mouse shows up.
Yeah, that's to turn... yeah, to do... to,
I
like,
didn't
turn
remember
off the
that, so I was trying to figure out how to get the everything to work right.
What are
again.
We throwing into... Aww. What are we throwing up there, Dino? Or did you miss?
An incendiary.
Yeah, you missed. You really missed.
No, it hit, like, the top rim of the window.
Work on your throws.
Whoa! Davrn!
Okay, murder Davrn.
You filthy terrorist.
Davrn.
What the heck?
What are you doing?
And you said I was a bad traitor, Davrn.
Well, you guys were complaining about me always using the up, so I figured I'd do something different.
Like, the second the round started, in front of everybody?
He wasn't in front of everybody, he was in a corner, where no one else was.
Is that a Mackie sigh because Davrn was bad, or because Davrn? No, you're alive.
Because Davrn, yeah.
I thought you'd been killed by one of those two over
there. Nope, I'm good.
Also, you can't... Oh, gee, how did you get there, Cass?
I have been following you very closely.
Yeah.
Hello?
Too close, I almost want to put one of these bullets in you.
Yeah, okay. That's why I'm worried about you.
I'm worried about you and Dino.
Why are you worried about me?
Because you two were unaccounted for. Morgan killed Davrn.
I was right in freaking front of you the whole time.
Yeah, so one of you two are slow playing.
I'm in the bar. Anybody want some booze?
I'll take some. I'll get you there.
Get the Magneto stick out.
So go have some.
Damn it!
Boss, what happened?
Oh, who threw the discombob?
What? Janice.
What a kind
I did not throw no freaking discombob.
Somebody threw a discombob. It's coming from the other window.
Hello.
Oh, hi, Mackie.
Hi, guys.
Hi. Has Morgan thrown discombobs there?
I think so.
Well, he's good. He's a good guy. He's a good dude. He killed
the
other train.
He's on the train platform.
Killed Davrn.
Chris is on the train platform. I see you.
Yeah, hi.
Hi,
hello.
Chris.
Hi.
Hey.
Hello.
How are you?
Hi.
I'm waiting for incoming melon bomb.
You're waiting for the melon bomb to come.
Yes.
Okay, it's Dino. He's coming up to you, Mackie.
Okay.
Every freaking time
you shoot me
first.
I saw you looking out the window. It was like you were staring at me as if to say, oh, I'm gonna pull that trigger.
You mean I can't look out windows in a game where I'm supposed to make sure I don't get shot? What am I supposed to do?
Because it's like you were trying to shoot me. Okay, Dino's at the far
end. You know there's
a
difference between looking out a window and trying to shoot you, right?
Things are paranoia.
Oh! Somebody decided to put a
bomb. He's going to the far corner where you were, Morgan, originally. He's gonna
Morgan's
go through the. He's
dead.
Gonna, how did he die? Well, he's going through the warehouse.
I killed him.
Okay, I'm right behind you now, Chris.
Ah!
You took a full clip and didn't die, as always.
Woo!
I am not using any cheaty means, I swear.
I know, it's just the dented...
Yeah,
my person never does
really
damage
tough.
When I even when I have full karma. It's
oh,
like
wait,
I never
I
do any damage.
I
you do not
it.
Have full karma, you have 910.
Yeah, because I kill cast this one. Beforehand, I was full.
But you killed me, again.
That wasn't high enough. Oh well.
You peered out the window and I thought you had a sniper.
You mean when I'm in the sniper point, I'm not supposed to look out the window? Are you, like, totally mental and stuff?
When you look out the window in a sniper point, it's kind of assumed you're a sniper.
I didn't even have a sniper rifle!
It looked like you did.
I just like to point out that Div was in the room with him.
Hmm.
Yeah, Mackie was right beside me.
Yeah.
Still suspicious.
How many people idea of suspicious?
I gotta tell you, if we're gonna have to worry about you being paranoid, we're gonna have to start taking you out early.
Fair about that.
Paranoid people shoot people randomly, don't they?
Fine. What I want.
Well, don't make me paranoid.
Wait. Mackie and Davrn.
If looking out a window at you makes you paranoid, then you are paranoid too easily and you need to fix that.
Dino, Morgan. What are you doing?
Or we will fix it for you.
G3 going off.
I'm causing you paranoia, Chris.
Okay. He caused me paranoia.
What?
Oh, it's in Davrn in the bottom floor.
Hey, he was shooting at me!
Really?
Yes! Or at least he shot me and then ran away.
Well then, don't run away.
Oh, well, he was a traitor, so...
Oh, okay. Alright, then.
He wasn't there.
So Dino wasn't the other traitor, then.
Duh!
Otherwise the round would have ended.
That,
So goodbye, Chris's karma.
Yeah, maybe.
That's stupid GS. I thought it was auto. But
it's not. We've had that discussion a lot of times already. Hey, look, here's an op.
Oh, Chris is at 800 karma now.
See, this is what happens when you get paranoid. You lose your karma and then you die.
But I haven't died yet.
At 600.
Well, not dead yet, thankfully. So how come when your karma's at 800 you lose 22% damage instead of 20?
Has reasons.
Because the game hates you.
But why suddenly 22%? I mean, this is when things get a little odd. Especially because it means if you have no karma, you do less than 100, you do less than 0% damage at that, you know, equivalent.
Freaking Gmod ladders
again! How many times am I going to be playing the counter? I'm going to be playing the counter-terrorist music so many times during this episode.
This makes me believe you're the traitor.
No,
he's
I'm the detective.
Detective
gets counter-terrorist music.
I didn't look
because CT.
Hi,
everybody. You're not paying a freaking attention.
Are you back in the same spot again, Dino?
No, we're all here.
In the snow today.
Right in the middle of all of you.
Because someone was in the bar. Oh.
Well, let's go have a look.
All right, off you go. Enjoy.
All six of us are here.
Jihad.
Oh, goodness.
Yep, that
did
was
it go off?
No.
The one time I could actually use I'm that
I'm trying to
properly.
Shoot her, buddy.
The right plan, though.
So, Davrn ran off. It's probably him, because he didn't want to get jihaded.
She shut out the jihad.
Yeah, because she went to kill you as the fellow traitor.
I heard the jihad and ran, like any, you know, reasonable normal person would.
I think it's Canis.
Hey.
Yeah, that sounds
sorry,
like a Chris.
No, it was Davrn.
I was going to say, Morgan, I was the one who killed Mackie.
Oh, were you? Oh.
Yes.
Fair enough.
I was the one who stood right next to her as the bomb was going off and fired.
I heard the noise and ran.
Because everyone was there.
Speaking of the noise.
Yeah.
See? You didn't die.
I know. I picked up the gun. Or I picked up the jihad.
Yeah, but you didn't die from using it.
I know, because the round was over.
But several of us have done that in the past and blown up afterwards, so...
Bad luck.
Maybe it was because it was ages ago. It was in the Olive Garden when I did it.
Oh, that was a different jihad. That was a different jihad mod.
A difference in damage or explosion
no,
radius?
No, a difference in every time you became a traitor, you automatically got that one.
Oh,
and
right.
And when
that
you
one.
Used it, you didn't. Your body burned up.
Nobody
could inspect you.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering why I got the... Yeah, okay.
Everybody's circling around in the snow again. What's going on?
Well, I'm not near you, but I'm also not the traitor. So, something's going to happen over there, then, if you're all circling in the snow.
All circling in the snow?
Yeah.
Oh, you can go under that? Party. Cool.
You can?
Oh, there's a trench down here.
What? Oh.
Underneath?
That must be where, like, sabotage bomb or something, or goes in in COD 1. Or...
Yeah.
Did domination exist in COD 1?
Domination.
I don't think it
I
came in until
Chris, you can push it
in. Okay, people are dead. People are dying.
I heard something about Canis.
Oh, sorry, Morgan. It must have been Trench then, or...
Where did you go? Where are you, Chris?
I'm next to Morgan.
Yeah, he's next to me and Morgan.
Okay. So
it's either Trench or building or apartment building. Where he was.
Who that?
That's Dino.
Dino.
Canis killed Davrn, so it's... Well, you have to find him, but it's also one of you two.
Yeah, apparently. I don't know who, though. If we can go find Canis.
I'm sure we'll find him. Oh, he blew something up. Turtles, maybe? Oh, incendiary.
Yeah.
Oh, that was the Davrn body. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
They're probably still up there, aren't they? That's where he's gone somewhere else completely. Maggie?
What? I'm right beside Morgan.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if you'd... Oh, here in the op.
Whoa!
Ah!
I missed.
Usually, as you guys just storm into them. Oh, you did just storm in.
Yeah.
Oh, you're both there.
Yeah, they're both where.
Well,
of course they're.
There we go.
I was trying to figure out why you followed me up here, Dino.
Because
I had 3 HP. I went up to the top floor, put an exploder down, and then just sat there.
It nearly works.
And I was kidding.
Good job.
Hey. When you put it down.
No, you weren't. You ran in after I threw it.
Oh. Apparently I tagged Morgan once, so my karma's 945.
You probably did.
Sorry.
You both just ran in like you were trying to breach and clear the room.
It worked, though.
It did. I thought you'd all die. As soon as I heard the op shot, I thought everyone died, or everyone was going to die.
Just want to say something, Davrn.
Just want to
say something. Davrn is only one of two people who has all their karma.
Wow.
What?
How does that work?
How did that happen?
Yeah, considering he's usually the one.
Because I haven't killed any innocents as an innocent this round. I haven't RDM'd anybody, so shut up.
Whatever. Should we go with the word yes?
Smoke grenade.
Well, Chunko got off in the apartment. Top floor of apartment, probably.
Damn.
What the?
Oh, detective's dead on top floor. Detective's died. Someone who's in the room. Oh shit, bad bounce. Morgan!
Whoa! Bob?
He was innocent.
Okay, guys. I didn't do anything.
I said bad bounce! And then you just
you
shot
say
the
bad bounce!
It bounced off the partition wall instead of going into the room.
All I saw was that grenade coming out of your hands.
Well, this was a much more spectacular ending.
Oh,
you're welcome.
Thanks for watching.
Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye.